I know most of you guys are interested in knowing all this equipment, but before knowing how it works, we'll look at looking at people taking selfies, people doing stuff. But let's understand. In modulation, we've said we have a carrier signal that carries our information. Okay? In optical networking, which is fiber, our carrier is light. Okay? So the information signal is carried with light. How does light move? If we are to use light to carry our signal, so we have to make sure light moves within a waveguide, for example, without escaping the tube. Fiber is glass. It's just it's strands of glass or plastic. So which means we have to use light to go through the glass. Okay? The light is carrying our signal and it's going through the glass. How does it go through glass? We know light goes through refraction, reflection. Okay? Total internal reflection. We have a medium with a denser medium, in other words. We have a less dense medium and a denser medium. What do we mean by a denser medium and less dense? This one has higher refractive index. Okay? This one has a lower refractive index. So we have our ray of light. It hits this the medium, the boundary between the two media. So which means the ray of light can have two things can happen to it. It can either get, it always gets refracted. Okay? So there are conditions that we need, because if this is our glass, which is fiber, this is not our desired behavior. Okay? Our desired behavior in fiber is that we have our glass like this, so it has to keep on being totally internally reflected. How does it do this? We have to have some sort of medium on top of that glass that has a less refractive index than the glass. Okay? That is one condition for us to meet total internal reflection. What is the other condition?
The angle of incidence.
Or equal to?
Equal to the critical angle.
The critical angle. What's the critical angle?
It's the angle where the refraction makes the light ray move.
Yeah, this is angle I, okay? This is angle R. Okay? So basically, for us to have the critical angle is when we have this light ray coming to the medium. This is I is equal to critical, and this thing is glazing along the surface. Okay? In other words, where the angle of refraction is 90 degrees. That is the critical angle. So if we increase this angle slightly, what happens? That this ray now comes back to. So, two conditions. First of all, the ray of light should be moving from a medium, a more dense medium, to a less dense medium. Okay? Condition two, the angle at which the light hits the surface of fiber, the surface of glass, should be greater than the critical angle, that should be greater than that angle that totally interreflects back. So that is the principle, as simple as that. So first of all, our light should be moving like this. And when it's